And in first place for the Princeton Aquatics for the final time of 59-69.